A multi-million dollar Kaka'ako development has opened on the site of the former John Dominus restaurant. Gina Mangieri reports.
Joe, tourism officials count the restaurant and wedding chapels among the many signs of Hawaii's surging industry in that sector. The proprietors say they invite and welcome a local crowd, too.
It's called 53 by the Sea from its address, 53 Ahui Street, and its direct oceanfront setting. It seemed to rise up on the edge of Kaka'ako in no time.
It actually was several years in the works, and then once they started building, several months working with Ocean Investments and Shigemitsu Takami to get the facilities ready.
Japan-based Ocean Investments took over the John Dominus lease on state land and redeveloped the entire restaurant site with an investment reportedly above $6 million. Mike McCartney, head of the Hawaii Tourism Authority, said this facility is a symbol of the confidence in the growing recovery and strength of our tourism economy. The site includes wedding chapels, a fine dining restaurant with an Italian focus, and more.
With a bar and lounge area, live music nightly, we have the Fazioli Baby Grand Piano, which Mr. Takami had built in Italy and shipped over directly.
The site expects to cater also to the wedding and special event market. John Dominus used to host about 1,000 weddings a year at the former site. The HTA says it has seen a 32.8% spike in visitors from Japan since last summer. And so far this year, the wedding market is up nearly 5%.
There are a few multi-purpose rooms that they have available as well for other functions.
With its international appeal, the operators say they welcome kama'aina just the same. Valet parking is free. Dinner is already being served. Lunch will be added with the official grand opening September 26th, and they're hoping to bring back the Sunday brunch.
Right now, our emphasis is more on the local clientele, with everybody bringing in everybody, new development here in Kaka'ako. Letting people know we are open to the public. That's kind of been a concern for some reason for some people, but it is open to anybody who wants to come down.
The development also created 60 jobs. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.